Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Good evening, judges. It's lovely to see you all again. Tonight, I'm going to be combining my two passions in life, music and magic, again. In this bag, I have 100 of my favourite UK number one hits from the 50s right up to today's date. Alicia, if you could just do me a favour, grab a handful of those out and just read them out loud for us, please.
Okay. Toxic.
Classic.
It is a classic. Blurred Lines.
I've murdered that at a few weddings. But anyway, yeah, a couple more, just so you know they're all different.
Okay. Don't Stop Believing.
Another classic.
And Imagine.
One of my mum's favourites. If you could fold them all back up for me, please, and just throw them back in the bag.
Okay.
Lovely, thank you very much. And Amanda, I'm going to give them a quick shake. I want you just to grab one out for me. Amazing. And finally, Simon, I'm going to give him another quick mix-up. If you could grab one out for me also, please. He's digging deep. He's got it.
Yeah, got it.
Right, both have a look at what you've selected. And don't show anybody else. Make sure no one sees it. Once you've done that, close it back up and put it on the table with your hand over the top. All right. Bruno, I brought you a little something.
Oh, have you? Thank you very much.
Now, listen.
Is it better than this one?
Oh, don't worry. I can't compete with that. But don't worry. Look, I'm not going to get down on one knee. It's just a ring box.
Oh.
All right. Unfortunately.
I'm bitterly disappointed.
Well, we'll see. Hold out your hand for me. Just one of your hands. Oh, no. And hold the box just there for me. And we're going to come back to you in a moment.
Thank you.
Amanda, could I borrow your ring for a moment, please?
Yes.
Not the one with the big diamond. It's a bit expensive for me. Lost a few of my mum's practicing this. And... I'm going to tell you a little something. As a kid, I was fascinated with telepathy and teleportation. Telepathy, the power to transfer thoughts from one person to another, and teleportation, the power to transfer objects from one place to another, using only the power of your mind. All right? And I'm going to demonstrate them to you both this evening. Amanda, if you could just pinch your fingers like this and pinch onto the ring for me, and you can feel it in there, right?
I can feel it.
Now, what I want you to do is, I want you to clear your mind. You had a free choice out of 100 songs. Clear your mind and just think of the song title that you selected. And say it over in your mind.
The one
not aloud, not aloud, just
on a minute,
in your
the
mind.
One, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I could take the ring. Amanda, are you thinking of the Ring of Fire?
Yes.
It's Johnny Cash. Is telepathy. This is teleportation.
Oh my God!
Oh!
Oh my God!
And you'll see inside. Take it out, Bruno. You'll see inside, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
And show it to the camera. That is, in fact, Amanda's ring.
I got Amanda's ring. Amanda, this is your ring.
Thank you.
Now, I'm going to take this to the next level. I'm going to do something that's never been done before. Simon, not only am I going to read your mind, I'm going to perform your song live here on this stage using telepathy and teleportation. So, Simon, if you could clear your mind for the next few moments and just think of the song title you've selected, nothing else. And just say it one time in your head, nice and loud for me, in your head. Got it. It's complicated, it always is. That's just the way it goes. Feels like I've waited so long for this. I wonder if it shows. Head underwater, now I can't breathe. It never felt so good. Cause I can feel it coming over me. I wouldn't stop it if I could. When love takes over, yeah, yeah. You know you can't deny. When love takes over, yeah, yeah. Cause something's here tonight. When love takes over, yeah. I've waited so long for this. I wonder if it shows. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.